post captioning for WDAM 7 News, sponsored by Circle C Tractor.